Hello my loves, it is Joe here and welcome to today's video. This video, if you watch my New Year's Eve, no makeup, not a bar thing on my face video, I was saying I had a pop art thing. Pop art. Obviously we need to address the elephant in the room, which is the COVID-19 coronavirus situation. So I thought, we're all in the house, why don't we just do what we can? So even if this is just the one person that in quarantine has nothing else to do, you'll have something to watch for, well, 5 minutes, I suppose. On my Instagram, Joseph William Robinson-Hale, I'm always happy to speak. We are a community of artists that come together. Whether you're someone who just likes to watch or someone who likes to create, we're a family and families stick together. So through this time I'm going to try my best to get as much content out there. But I'm always here to speak and I want to thank every single one of you for just giving my voice a ear to go to.
Hello my loves, Adit and Joe here. I just want to let you know that the remainder of this intro is an absolute train wreck. We're all aware of it. Let's just accept it and move on.
So that's that. So today, doing a little pop art. Let's go on to more cheerful things. Little pop art look. It was blue, but the whole concept behind it is I wanted to do, if you look at the work of Andy Warhol and his Marilyn or his Campbell Soup, it's a screen printing technique, kind of like whenever you were in primary school, elementary school, primary school in the UK, and you cut up a potato and you would carve the potato to be like a square, a circle would be difficult, like a square, a rectangle, triangle, rhombus. Is a rhombus a shape?
Rhombus.
Is a rhombus a shape?
Rhombus.
Who knows? Rhombus. Anyway, digressing again. Do you know what? This is why my intros are always about 10 minutes long, because this stuff. I am framed so... Do you know what? It's not important. I'm framed so weird is what I was going to say there, because I'm going to try not to really edit this, because... Editing, do you know what I mean? I look at myself so much. Screen printing. Oh, so the whole concept. Take a potato. Potato. Do anyone? No one watches these. If anyone does happen to stumble across this, have you ever read the Under the Hawthorn Tree? It's a book about the Irish famine. Read it below, because I don't know if it's because I'm from Northern Ireland, but in school we had to read that book and I always mention it to people because clearly it stuck with me, even though the other day I went on Wikipedia to read the plotline of it because I was a bit confused, and the plotline of what I thought it was is completely not what it is at all, and it's a trilogy as well. But I just remember that book being so depressing, so if you have read it, leave it down below and we'll have a wee discussion about it. Maybe I'll read it again. I wanted to do a series once on my channel where I read a book a month and then I done a look based on a description of a character in that book. Like, just by the words alone, wouldn't that be so much fun? Maybe that's going to be a thing on my channel. But then saying that, we've said that over the collective single eyeshadows and I've done too, so leave me to it. I haven't uploaded in 3 months. And before that, I uploaded one video explaining where I've been while I'm coming back. And there I go. But while we're in these... No one is going to understand what I'm saying. I'm speaking that fast. Screen printing Andy Warhol, the whole concept of this look was because I wanted to be able to take an image. So I experimented with using... contrasting colours to get the most contrast whenever I was manipulating the colours in the editing process of it. You'll see that whenever it splits into four, how the colours bounce around. What's first? This or blue? Is this Lucasade? I thought this was Coke. Oh, do you know what? Here's the look. As you can see, self-quarantine's going a-okay for me so far. I shall see you after, my loves, and I hope you enjoy this little video. Toodaloo.
Okay.
still got it. This looks from like 8 months ago. I'm just getting the video up. Matt, if you look at like that kind of repetitive manufacturing of images, it's what is art anymore? Where do we draw the line? That's how I've always interpreted pop art, is that sort of generic, popular versus mainstream. That's a theatre term that goes into education. What, Joe? What is art? What is art? That's the all and end all. Should I see my new light? Hold on. Hold on, bear with.
This is it in full effect. That's Cookie and the neighbour dog, so. Lovely. Lovely.
Do you want to see over there? Should we do a makeup room tour one day? The echo it here is, you've always got a friend in me. Is 6 months worth of video footage, kind of like a vlog thing. I spoke about this in my last one. If you're not going to upload it, you'll show up. I don't want you to watch it. So I said, I need to go. I just want to make it clear. I did not have sexual relations. LimeWire? Just remember LimeWire? Oh, am I a blast from the last party? I'm breaking the law. Joe here, should I have brushed my hair before I started this video? Possibly. Possibly! In the room. Why do that? For this I used... I have no idea what I used for this. Is there an intro here? I don't know. Stay safe, love.